Hello, fifth graders, good afternoon. I have now recorded a session so that we can practice together. And before you actually start playing with me, what I'm going to suggest you do is make sure that you've tuned and that you're warmed up with your D, G, and C scales, and any of the string etudes that I was having you do. Remember, those are the string crossings. And I would still do Sandy Boys as your warm-up. But now, let's do trumpet tune and musette together. And you may play with me. I'm going to play it slowly, but if you're ready to practice it faster, you may actually go ahead and do that after we've played together. But my hope is that it's kind of fun to play with somebody. So hopefully this will work for you. Ready? One, two, ready, go. Let's do musette. And this is the speed, dear cellos, that we actually would like to work towards. So cellos, if you've been playing it a little bit slower, try and see if you can get it a little bit faster, just like this one. Here we go. One, two, ready, go. All right.